Foundation and Youth Group. All of those have helped me put all of my beliefs into words I am going to share today. I believe God wants me to help the world be a better place. I believe God the Father saves us, God the Son saves us, and God the Holy Spirit guides us. My story fits in with God's story because He wants me to help others in the world. When I was in Idaho this past summer, my service project was not what I hoped or expected. As many of you know already, I do not work well with children. young children especially. Of course, I had to go to a day camp and play with first through third graders for my service project. Yeah. I feel God put me in that group because it was outside my comfort zone. Instead of moping around, I decided to make a goal out of it. My goal was to make at least one child happy. I achieved my goal in the 4 days I was there. There was this one girl sitting on the side who looked kind of lonely, so I decided to play the cards with her. Apparently she had so much fun with me and liked me that she baked a cookie that I never received. That was the best moment while I was at my service project. The good news God has to offer is that God sacrificed His only Son and that we may be forgiven for our sins and go to heaven. The other good news is what the Lord has told us and promises us. He promised and continues to promise that He will always protect me in life and death. I chose to play Amazing Grace on my flute because it's an old classic hymn about the good news God has for us.